special trick. And this really does belong in the same set as, you know, all the things we consider classics in magic, you know, like the ambitious card, the coins across, the double cross. This is just as strong and commercial as all of them, and it's very easy to do as well.